funeral.
All right, today we're checking out Drowning Pool Bodies. Let's get into it.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the...
Oh! 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 What?
Wonder. Man, I never knew this was metal. I never knew.
This is metal?
It's gotta be. I mean, how heavy it is. It's gotta be metal. It's gotta be metal. But yeah, literally, when I did the dance team, it literally was just a, let the bodies hit the floor. I never heard the song.
When you did what?
I did a hip-hop dance for dance team in high school, and it had the, let the bodies hit the floor, but it didn't have the song. It just had the whisper part. So literally, I've never heard the song.
So like a little snippet in the dance?
Yeah. And it was a hip-hop dance, so it was like Missy Elliott and some, you know what I mean? So I just always thought it was a hip-hop song. I always thought it was like going to be like, let's go, blah, 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 you know? And it's like metal. Sounds like vampire music. I mean, I love it.
I didn't know it was necessarily metal, but yeah.
But you knew it wasn't hip-hop.
Yes, because my high school football coach played the song so many times.
Oh, wow. Wow, was it nostalgic for you?
Kind of.
Wow.
Not as much as I expected, though, to be honest.
Wow. What? Oh, my gosh. So isn't it amazing to sit around thinking, like, you think you know something, you have a relationship with it, somebody else knows something, they have a relationship with it, and they're two different things, and you don't know that they're two different things?
That happens to us a lot.
Dang, right?
Because we hear a lot of just snippets of songs that are in movies and things like that, or like for your drill team dance.
Right.
We hear a lot of those, or even like the Martika Toy Soldier sample. We've heard the snippet, but we haven't heard the whole song. Right. So it's like, it's a completely different song than you expected. With
it. Yeah. It's like, what? That's always mind blowing to me. I literally just assumed this was hip hop for like the last decade. Literally since high school. I just knew it was hip hop because it was a hip hop dance and the other music played around it was hip hop and it was metal. I'd have been listening to it. No, I wouldn't have because I didn't listen to metal as seriously. But in theory, I would have liked it a lot.
Just talking stuff.
I would have liked it a lot.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.